Hello and welcome to the show on the wonderful world of GPRO, Grand Prix Racing Online. Let's start with what is GPRO. GPRO is a long-term strategy game where your planning, money management and data collection skills are being put to the test. The aim of the game is to reach the elite group and win the championship. But to do so, you will need to progress through the groups with ups and downs. You are managing a racing driver and you are in charge of everything. Basically, you are Toto Wolff, Christian Horner or Mauricio Arribabene. It's your job to make sure your driver gets the best car that you can give him or her. Work together with your staff and plan upgrades carefully, but spend your money wisely. Collect data from the races you do. By collecting data, you can improve your game and give yourself some kind of advantage over other players. Or you could join a team where you can work together with your teammates and find out stuff about the game and make friends along the way. Analyze the weather to be able to come up with the best winning strategy for the races and perhaps win your group at the end of the season to progress to the next tier. If you are new to GPRO and you haven't played it yet, go and check it out. There is a referral link in the description of this video and in all of my other newer videos. So go and give it a try, but keep in mind, as long as you don't know what you are doing, the game will be pretty hard. Of course, I will be making some more videos in these coming weeks to explain certain stuff or perhaps I'll answer some questions if you have any. If you are new, I believe in the first 17 races or something like that. You can join the mentor program. If you join the game, that you should have a message from the crew telling you about it. I recommend you to try it out. Don't forget to check out my other videos about GPRO, where I will be going more into depth about certain aspects of the game. Leave a comment if you want to know something more about a certain aspect or you want me to do a video about something. So leave a comment and like it. Thanks for watching, subscribe for more and goodbye!